You and your sister should have minded your own business.
I'm not like you think, Nikki. I don't want to hurt you. Darcy, she didn't come home. She went back to her dorm because of the lies that your sister told her.
Your lies. I am so sick of these lies.
Now you're going to talk to Darcy, and you're going to get her to come back home with me.
Hey, Nick.
Where are you taking me?
You're going to help me get my life back. The life I had before you and your sister ruined it.
Sam, I need a trace of this call.
A great Cherokee. Nikki signals heading north on the west side and is changing cell zones fast.
She wants to forgive you. She cannot do that if you hurt Nikki.
It's too late!
It's not too late, Gary. I understand.
You do not understand! No one understands! Do not come any closer or I will kill her!
Let Nikki go. You take me. No, you take me. This is your only chance, Gary. No. Please.
Let her go, Gary. Come on, man. Just let her go. Just let her go. Let her go, Gary. Gary, don't do it! Don't do it, Gary! Don't do it!
Well, open up your mind and see like me. Open up your plans and dare. Listen to the music of the moment, baby, sing with me.
Nikki!
I love peaceful melody. You got the cigarette to me, love, 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 love. So I won't hesitate. No more, no more. It cannot be. I'm sure no need to complicate all time.
Oh my God.
Excuse me.
Hi. Do you know Adam?
Adam?
doing is taking some samples from underneath your fingernails. It's a very standard kind of thing. Yeah, but I don't even know how many times you've washed your hands in the last day. More than twice? Did you use soap and water, or just water? I know these are really stupid questions, Marie, but I kind of had to ask them. Soap and water. Ouch! Sorry. I'm sorry, I'm not used to working with people who have, you know, nice hands. You okay? I miss my family. Yeah, I bet you do. I'm here to help you, Marie. You don't have to talk, but if there's something you want to tell me, I'm listening.
Don't say a word, honey. Come on, honey, let's go home. I'm